Welcome to WatchGuard's Daily Security Byte. I'm Corey Nachreiner. Today's story is a zero-day Internet Explorer vulnerability. A security research company going by the name of, I believe it's Qihu360, or it might be Qihu, depending on how you pronounce it. But in any case, this Chinese security company found what they claim is a new zero-day vulnerability affecting Internet Explorer. Now, they haven't shared a ton of details. There's actually a Chinese language page that can share some of those details with you. But long story short, they seem to have found a vulnerability that they claim is in Internet Explorer, but is triggered by malicious Word documents. These Word documents basically use some sort of steganography to hide a download link. So if you open one of these documents, you're forced to go and download additional code, which of course, when you run on your computer, can potentially take over your computer, giving the attacker full control. According to these researchers, they're already seeing this zero-day vulnerability being exploited in what they presume is nation-state attacks. As far as fixing this flaw, you can't really do it today. The security research team did reach out to Microsoft, it seems, on April 20th to warn them of this zero-day flaw, but it'll likely be a little while before Microsoft has time to actually patch it. In the meantime, make sure you have advanced malware protection, things like WatchGuard's APT blocker or threat detection response to catch the more advanced malware out there. More importantly, my most important practical tip is make sure your users are aware that Word documents can be dangerous. Be very careful handling unsolicited Word documents. By the way, you should tell your users if they ever get a pop-up there, they might be used to macro pop-ups, warning them that's a macro in a document. They should definitely avoid those, but also for other types of Word documents, like ones that exploit dynamic data execution or DDE, have them look out for any sort of pop-up in a Word document that claims to be linking to any external content. If you get an unsolicited Word document that links to other content, it could be a sign that it's something malicious. Anyways, interesting story. That's it for today's news. Thanks for watching.